Senator, the president has put your name on a list of potential Supreme Court justices that he would name. Do you want the job?
I don't. It is deeply honoring. It's humbling to be included in the list. I'm grateful that the president has that confidence in me. But it's not the desire of my heart. I want to be in the political fight. I want to be fighting to nominate and confirm 3, 4, 5 principled constitutionalist justices. But that's not where I want to serve.
Yeah.
I want to stay fighting right where I am in the U.S. Senate.